All right, let's get to work.
When it comes to Boy, I don't think I could have asked for a better combination of respect, trust, and love.
You know, it is okay to let go. Doesn't mean you don't love him. Just means you love you too.
Miss Sharon Goodwin is our boss. She's very disciplined. She's also very nurturing, and she is very much the moral compass of the show.
You're still gonna have the vote today?
Don't even concern yourself with that, Dr. Halstead. Just see that Vernon gets the best care possible.
Chief Bowden toes a really beautiful line of being very loving, but also bestowing a lot of discipline to the entire firehouse.
First shift screwed up. They didn't replace the OB kit, so it wasn't there when we needed it.
Okay, I will talk to Adler. She is the PIC. I will find out what the hell is going on.
I do think Violet would like to hang out with Bowden at Molly.
So I'm gonna need a round for the house.
Oh, what? Oh, no! Oh, no!